You know, guys, there's a. Hold on. Hold on. I look like a bloody plague doctor. What an odd man. Could Lardrin. Alright. Two more skill points. Let's go over here. We're filling these out pretty quickly. There's still a good bit of yellows and reds, and maybe a little bit of blues left. Focusing on the blues and working myself up to the reds. Five. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. 17 out of reds, I believe. I don't know. Clad Lardrin. A weird name. Haha, there it is. Hey, a golden ingot. Nice. Oh, how in the hell did I even get out here? Hey, I can finally upgrade my thing to gold tier. But which one? Probably be my shield, most likely. There you are.
How far has the search for me stretched? Far enough to say it's best to stick to the countryside and wear that disguise. The Tafter's party has not been found as yet. The night was full of drink and merriment. I had no quarrel with Tafter. A sorry tale. Did you learn anything from Halewin? He gave some herbs to a man from Kuth Ladr. Name of Gwilym. He was drinking with Tafter and myself. Ludrin is the Welsh name for the thieves' warren. It's atop a hill west of here. I can lead you. I owe you a great deal for all your aid. You did not have to trust me. Tafter's fate is to my interest as well. This is a troubling development that I hope to get to the bottom of.
Me too. Let's go. Yep. We're getting close. Is it where I think it is? I know where we're going. Yep. I'm heading up there. You know, this game is so beautiful. Probably because I like how they did the art style. They're right, it does look like a painting. I really like it. Sorry, Liam. I gotta fill up my ching. Ah, screw it. Let's keep going. Yeah, why is it always gotta be in the fort? It's always at the bloody fort. Let's go. I never get tired of the combat. Here we go, fat man. I'm here, May. I'm here.
Oh shit, this is right.
Ava, you're alive.
Have mercy. Albert under orders. Elderman Coonan. He gave us coin to dispose of Tipton.
He should demand it back. You should sell swords. You are. Cannot kill a single man. You made a poor choice in scapegoat, Willie. Really.
And we got that. If we kept the lad alive.
Is that a chicken? Oh my goodness, there's a chicken right there staring at me. Oh, nah.
Living in kindness under the laws of many gods. One face, many faces. It matters not. We are all blessed to be alive in his glory.
The scrape has changed you, Tefty.
Changed the dressings.
Come on, get down from the bloody damn rock. That's the problem with RPGs. They can't really golf rocks easy without stopping. Here he is. Fix him up, Doc.
Arguing the name.
kill him.
I'll gut him. Death of the son is the punishment he deserves. All legacy destroyed. Kunan may be ill and aged, but his sword arm is strong. He'll kill you first if you let him.
He won't see me. All right, please get the god loving horse out of the way. Skills. I kind of should have went for those two. He won't see me. My blade will go through his neck before he'll ever spot anything. What, really? You got a spot already? Bloody hell.
Jesus, God, my claws.
Ah, for what the hell? Alright, no more guards.
Bridget, it is good to see you. Eivor, what has become of Tevde? The defender's cough. Thank you. I found Tevde alive and safe. I need to speak to Kun.
Bridget! I found an abandoned bird nest in the rafters. I'm going to take it home to Mother.
If you cattle it, then the Babans will do it more.
Kid, shush. I gotta take him down. My blade will go through his neck like butter.
I would know more about you, Bridget. You're certainly
Alright.
Your father, Gwent. Where is he?
Well, it's not to be spoken of, but I was born from the union of my mother with the Horned King of the Forest, Genunos. There are the church ladies. They don't like the festival, but Mama says they come anyway to cluck cluck like hens.
No. First, let's find the key. This must be the guy. Oh, for love of all.
Have you seen Kuna?
Hey, it's the Marion Louis. Ride with me, Marion Louis. On a sour night, all out light, sun to... I've messed up the ride.
A man tries to rhyme with all his might.
Didn't say much to outwit me. You're really good. Good enough for a reward.
Many thanks. Enjoy the festival.
Cool, I found my way in. Oh. I'm gonna put that crate somewhere. What did I do? Oh, for the love of all, I don't know what to do. I really don't. Alright, I figure it out. I should, but won't.
You are already a dead man. I will not make your people suffer for your actions.
Thank you, Abel. Your mercy will be rewarded, I'm sure.
Tell your people to back down. Alright. This is turning into one crazy plot twist. I'm gonna leave a young girl. Now I'm gonna kill the mom. And this poor girl, an orphan. What a shame.
There's none to draw attention here.
She's gotta be around here somewhere. Well, and abilities. All right, yeah, I got it. Oh man. I need to see the thing that birthed you. Ah, bloody hell. I must be getting close. Must be getting closer. No. Thank you. I'll let this Wicker Man die. Rest in peace. $3.40. Fast travel. Yeah, this is gonna be another long episode. Might split it up in two parts. Or I might trim some of the stuff. What are you going to do now, sucker? Can't do anything. Let's get to the Burning Man. Goodbye, Reindeer King Man.
Then this is yours.
This is your path, Tifter. No thorns and briars can keep you from it.
And you, Eivor, friend of Gloucestershire, you have lived up to your reputation. I know you won't miss the prophet. Take care of them. I take no pleasure in the suffering of others. You would notice if you had given me a chance.
Brewing.
Births and deaths. All growing and learning.
The winter land is spreading. Your homes are ruins.
I am honored to be your harvest king.
light it with care. R.I.P. So it's going to be up here. And what an episode. Look, I'm playing hopscotch in the water. Hey guys. Guys, it's smoke on the water. Ah. This part I might trim out because this is taking long as hell. Oh, never mind. Turn up. I might do a live stream on maybe tomorrow of Assassin's Creed Valhalla. Ah, bloody hell, not again. Where the hell's Sigurd? Where the hell is Sigurd? Sigurd's duty now. He refuses to leave his quarters. Right now, you are the only noble fit for this. No, it's not my place. Please, all right. Fine, fine.
Motives were honest, Avon. Would a thief be so brazen as to display the fruit
Well, you're an asshole. How about I shove those teeth down your throat? Bloody hell, Sigurd. Bloody hell, Sigurd, what the hell was that? Bloody hell, Sigurd's going mad. I'll go up here. Yeah, I'll do this. Well, that's where I'm going to call it in for this video, and I'll see you guys in the next video.